Rephasing cylinders are used in many OEM applications, including agricultural applications such as seeding, tilling, fertilization, and harvesting, where synchronization is needed to lift separate loads. Chief rephasing cylinders use one power source to lift separate loads in synchronization. Each cylinder is connected in series, which eliminates the need for flow dividers and other types of mechanical connections between cylinders. As an added benefit, the rephasing port allows air to be purged from the system. Here's how rephasing works. Using a group of hydraulic cylinders connected in series, the hydraulic fluid is fed into the extend port of the master cylinder. As the master cylinder's rod extends, fluid is then pushed out from the cylinder's retract port into the extend port of the next slave cylinder in the series, creating motion in that cylinder. To achieve the synchronization between the cylinder's extension and retraction, it is critical that the volume of fluid that can be pushed from the master cylinder matches the volume that can be received into the slave cylinder. The volume differences between the cylinders do not match perfectly, so there's always a slight variance between the different size cylinders. That is why a bypass port is added to the cylinder, allowing it to fully stroke before starting retraction or extension. A Bailey hydraulic specialist can help you determine the correct cylinders for your rephasing application. You will need to know the following: number of loads to be moved, approximate weight of each load, stroke and retract length needed, and other factors like flow, application, and operating conditions. For help in determining the appropriate size cylinder for your application, contact a Bailey hydraulic specialist.